We all experience fatigue. Whether you work in a job that requires long hours, or you need to run errands, or you paint your home, the grind catches up with all of us. The problem is that fatigue reduces productivity. The fact that fatigue reduces productivity not only rings true, but it has been confirmed by research. For instance, one study with surgeons and another with paramedics show that an increase in overwork results in higher mortality rates for those unfortunate patients that are last in the queue. Our research is on fatigue management, and our goal is to discover better ways to reduce fatigue in order to be more efficient. Here are three things we have learned. First, our productivity decreases with the amount of work done, but recovers with rest. We are not like cars. The power of a car is not affected by the length of the trip. The car does not become fatigued and does not need to rest. We do. Second, we can become more efficient by taking frequent breaks during the day. When we do this, we reduce fatigue and increase productivity after the break. The end result is that we may work fewer total hours, but get more done. For instance, two teachers start grading assignments at the same time. One takes frequent breaks, the other does not. The teacher who takes frequent breaks grades more assignments even when both teachers end their day at the same time. Third, if you have flexibility, breaks do not have to be confined within the traditional work schedule. The sooner you can start your breaks, the better. For example, put the break in breakfast. Work before breakfast for a while so that you can use that meal to eliminate the fatigue already accumulated. Otherwise, breakfast is a lost opportunity. People are like weird cars whose speed decays with the miles accumulated and whose speed goes back up with rest. By taking frequent breaks and considering new opportunities for breaks, we can get much further in our daily trip.